The oldest bridge in Lehigh County is set to get a major facelift. Allentown City Council recently accepted a grant of more than $1 million to put towards the project to revitalize Bogert's Bridge, which is set to kick off by next year. Crews are expected to remove and replace parts of the wooden bridge to restore its stability. The bridge will also get a new roof and a fresh coat of paint. Read more at lehighvalleynews.com.